I'm a new soul, I came to this strange world, hoping I could learn a bit about how to give and take. But since I came here, felt the joy and the fear, finding myself making every possible mistake. I'm a new soul, I came to this strange world, hoping I could learn a bit about how to give and take. But since I came here, felt the joy and the fear, finding myself making every possible mistake. I press my finger to the glass to grasp a little, pinch a window of electrical charge to bend its middle. I fiddle with the mutual capacitance to wiggle out the magic of an application's happy little signal. I see pictures of my daughters eating ice cream and a calendar reminder that it's 8:19. I got map coordinates for all of my dreams. I plot the best route to parachute right down a moonbeam. I'm living life in touch screen, little boxes it seems, like a blue-green rectangular wish vending machine. Are we living the dream? Or are we some kind of victim? I got 1,000 passwords just to interface the system. I spent all of last night in a black mock turtleneck and a pair of blue jeans just to pay him my respects. I'm gonna be honest, I don't know if he's a genius or not. Are we eating golden delicious or just apple rot? I got it all, the iPod, MacBook, and iPhone, and a time capsule and signal booster for my mid-century home. It's like wherever I roam in this world, I'm still connected in a crowd all alone. My life's affected or infected. My God, a Steve Jobs, it's getting hard to dispute. Is my iPod just an apple or forbidden fruit? My God, a Steve Jobs, it's getting hard to dispute. Is my iPod just an apple or forbidden fruit? I'm a new soul, I came to this strange world, hoping I could learn a bit about how to give and take. But since I came here, felt the joy and the fear, finding myself making every possible mistake. I'm a new soul, I came to this strange world, hoping I could learn a bit about how to give and take. But since I came here, felt the joy and the fear, finding myself making every possible mistake. My whole life, he's the apple of my optics. I rock hip-hop shows with my whole set inside my pocket. I'm frantically searching for a charger just to socket, plug the USB, power up my phone so I can get another call from my wife or FaceTime with all my children. Cause it's like literally grace is on the line that I've been given. I record my songs on the road and then upload them to the server so that the world can hear the love for other folks inside my fervor. But I wanna live a simple life, just me and my wife, and maybe an iPhone 5 in pearl vanilla white, and then maybe occupy Wall Street. Wouldn't that be neat, so that the hypocrite inside me could be out and underneath? So we wanna be courageous and maybe fight for the weak, and so we protest the government and all those hedge fund geeks. Their greed and deceit, how they scheme and they cheat. But see, I filled my house with piles of Visa credit card receipts. My God, a Steve Jobs, it's getting hard to dispute. Is my iPod just an apple, a forbidden fruit? So I came to this strange world hoping I could learn a bit about how to give and take. But since I came here, felt the joy and the fear, finding myself making every possible mistake. I'm a new soul, I came to this strange world hoping I could learn a bit about how to give and take. But since I came here, felt the joy and the fear, finding myself making every possible mistake.
I'm a new soul, I came to this strange world, hoping I could learn a bit about how to give and take. But since I came,